What mood to perform Kirtan in? I think if anyone has heard Srila Prabhupada, it's pretty much clear that it's like a call to Krishna. It's like a natural cry. Like God Govind Maharaj would say, it's a cry for Krishna, and he wanted to open crying schools where we can all cry for Krishna. So Kirtan should be in that mood. It should be a calling to Krishna. What we can do to be in it, how can we form the mood? It's like you have to understand that this holy name is Radha Krishna himself, and you're calling for their kind and considerate audience so that they can see that we are so fallen, and we are so much troubled in mind. We are not able to focus on the holy name, so we can just pray for their help, for their mercy, so that we can actually taste the holy name. We can actually help others to taste the holy name and get rid of this anarthas, because these anarthas are what are stopping us from experiencing true love for Krishna. And I'm sure anyone who is hearing this video must have attended kirtans in ISKCON, and if you have attended kirtans of good devotees like Loknath Swami, Ayendra Prabhu, B.V. Govinda Swami, Karamkanand Swami, and so many other great Vaishnavas who can sing so beautifully, and you can have that transcendental experience, you can have that experience of your life. You can't stop crying for Krishna. You can understand that how fallen you are and how much you need to love Krishna. So just imagine that experience is enhancing every second by million fold, and you can't stop thinking about Krishna. You can't stop experiencing that kind of joy. So I think, yeah, so you have to pray for that kind of experience. You have to pray. We have to understand that once Krishna is merciful on us, we can experience that kind of bliss, and Krishna also experiences that kind of bliss, and the relationship matures. So we have to pray to Krishna so that our relationship should mature with him. We should be able to revive our lost relationship with him. So we have to perform kirtan in a very prayful mood, understanding that it's not about me, it's about Krishna, it's about you, my Lord.